waited all my life, lived it by the book. Now I know that's not my story.
Well, one of the things that we pride ourselves on is having a well-rounded student that participates in the program, meaning that we have kids that are athletes, we have kids that are band kids, we have kids that are academically driven, we have kids from all facets, and I think that that has really helped create a well-balanced attraction, if you will, to the program.
Sure. So I did stuff in middle school. I was Gaston in Beauty and the Beast Jr. And then I was the lead role of Tevye in Fiddler on the Roof Jr. in 8th grade. And then I was in the chorus for Cats, which was pretty fun my freshman year. And then unfortunately we had COVID, so I wasn't a part of our virtual Charlie Brown. And then we did Beauty and the Beast last year and I was Maurice. So I've done Beauty and the Beast twice, which is pretty cool.
Well, I did the musicals all through middle school, and I always really loved it. And then I participated in Beauty and the Beast last year and Broadway Dinner, and then this year, Shrek. Yep.
Well, I think that theater, the one thing that theater does is create a sense of collaboration. I think it creates a sense of confidence, taking risks, the correct kind of risks, and it really pushes students to, you know, one of the things that I think has helped maintain our level of success is the classes underneath. They see what the potential was and they say, oh, we want to meet that. Actually, we want to, you know, push it even that much further. So I think it's that constant domino effect of, you know, wanting to continue the tradition of excellence that we've created.
To see the certain students being involved, because I would never have pegged them as someone that would have the guts or the gumption or even the interest to put themselves on stage, to put on tight pants and sing and dance and have a smile on their face while they do it. And because I did musical theater growing up, I know the joy and the camaraderie you develop with a cast. And so when I hear of certain students being involved in it, I think, oh, that's the best thing for them. And so it warms my heart to see them getting into a community where they're being welcomed with open arms. And it's just a great thing to see.
Well, for me personally, it's a lot of dreaming. I do a lot of dreaming. My favorite thing to do in a show is think. I like to think about how am I going to do that? How are we going to do that? How is this going to happen? What is that going to look like? And sometimes it can start with a color. Sometimes it can start being inspired. I was really inspired by, I was determined not to use, I'm not going to tell you the whole thing, but we're not using a puppet dragon. We're doing something special, and I was determined to do it a little bit differently. So there's a lot of thinking that goes into the process. And then there's a lot of problem solving. And then there is, and then it's an emotional roller coaster, up and down, up and down. And in one day, I can be elated because something came in and it fit and it was perfect. And in another, I look at something and I go, oh my gosh, I have to get this. It is, and that's the way it is all the way until the show goes up. It is an unbelievable roller coaster.
It gives me a home that isn't home. It gives me something that everybody says that you never fall out of love with your first love, and you know, people usually say that's a person, and for me it's music and theater and stuff like that, so it gives me that love all over again. And now that we're a week out, I'm starting to see that it's coming to an end, and it's kind of, you know, it's very sad. However, it just gives me that love and passion that I need in my life.
First of all, I love all the people involved. It's like a big family, and we all get along so well. And then I love the Yateses, and I just honestly I love the challenge of the whole program and the exhilaration of performing and obviously singing. I mean, you kind of have to, but yeah, it's so much fun. so excited, and I'm excited for people to see it. It's going to be great.
It is the perfect musical at this time. It has such a wonderful message. You know, let your freak flag fly. And it's so embracing of where we are.